Hi everybody, welcome to the Skipper tutorial explaining the modules. Module is a Skipper term that describes single logical group of entities. From Doctrine and Symfony you know these as bundles, in Propel they are called packages. I have here an example Doctrine 2 project, core of an e-commerce system. You can see four distinct bundles. Let's quickly import the project and we can see that all four namespaces were properly translated as bundles. You can quickly check the namespace of each bundle in the property editor. Now, if you want to export the project, you can see that the original location and format of the imported files is saved. Here, you can also change target location for each module alone. I will now change the export location of the REST module. In the export results, you can see that the original files were not changed. Only the definitions for the REST plugin were created in their new location. Skipper is also able to separate the modules on the level of the project file. This is useful for further modularity. To split the project file, just select Save As, select the module, and set its storage file. You can see that by default the modules are separate and stored in their respective directories. But you can also store them inside the project file. You can attach the standalone module to other Skipper projects using the import to project function. This was a short introduction to Skipper modules. For more information, watch the other videos or check our documentation. Thank you for watching.